Hello and welcome. So we are on the public test server, trying out some submarines. And so far it is doing pretty good. Not the best sub commander, but hey, gotta have some fun, right? So while I get Twitch to work here, let's jump right into it. One thing I have noticed in this public server, at least on Submarine Battle, the queue is very long. Oh, come on. Can't wait for subs to add to the real game client. There we go.
Stations.
let's dive.
To port.
Destroyer, you miss me.
Activated. Engine boost deactivated.
nice looking Soviet cylinder. So wish to be able to use that secondary gun.
Good luck and fair seas.
Action stations.
Chief of the watch on the 1MC. Sound dive, dive, two blast the dive whistle, dive, dive.
Thank you.
sight.
Oh, yeah, definitely in sight. Those subs definitely are not bad. They are slow, of course, because it uses subs and the torpedoes take so long to reload. But that can be easily dealt with. Fantastic, I'm gonna use submarines in submarine battle. Oh well. Just wish they would add submarines to every game mode. No, I think we'll try out Destroyer with the game mode. A German. And we get him set up. gonna fly a lot of flags. Okay, let's go. Yeah, sure, that one loads fast. Charges. Eight charges in your group, wow.
Generator started.
Enemy cruiser detected. Enemy destroyer sighted. Enemy battleship detected.
Smoke screen set. Turtle engine damage. The ship is on fire.
Activated.
get there. Okay, what can I do with those Soviet tokens? Not here.